Egon, remind me, why are we driving aimlessly in the fog?
The final node, Venkman. Close it, and we seal the mandala, trapping the ghosts inside.
Sorry to break this to you, Egon, but I just don't see a mandala...
Hello.
You were saying?
Shandor Island. It's here.
Well, that's something.
It's too unstable. I'm gonna have to drop you guys in circle. If Ecto-8 sinks, we're sunk too.
Ray, since you're the most excited about going to Ghost Island, why don't I just take the boat? I thought I was making a nice gesture. You're giving me the suspicious look. Drop it instantly. Let's get going, because nobody enjoys rushing headlong towards their death more than this fella.
What's the story behind this place, Egon?
The Shandors owned this island for generations. The castle was built in the 1860s. Ivo Shandor used it as a refuge, a lab, and a temple for he and other cult members to worship Gozer.
Ooh. Okay, that's all well and good. But can someone explain to me how an entire island sinks?
The night the last Shandor died, there was a huge tidal surge, and the river just swallowed the island whole. Shandor consecrated the island to Gozer, and the ghost world reclaimed it.
City's lucky it's in the middle of the river instead of Rockefeller Center.
We're lucky now, but soon the ghost world will continue to assert itself into ours, and the damage will be incalculable.
Just another screwed up day at the office.
So where are we going?
It appears that we need to take that staircase to get inside.
Staircase?
That's a big hole, guys. And I am not swimming in the Hudson River in November. So, how do you want to get across?
Maybe that crane still works.
You ready?
Well, if you could get that from over there to over here, make it a little better.
Good idea.
Look at that. Rookie, move the crane.
Okay, so that's how you do it.
Almost. Work it over this way to cover the hole.
Coming. Slowly but surely. This is taking forever. Oops. Keep coming. Almost. Alrighty. Down. How do I make it go down? Or do I gotta keep put it this way?
Bring it in. Almost there. Whoa. Great.
One more. There we go.
Yo, new guy.
Good work.
Thank you. Always nice to be appreciated. Now, what hell awaits us now?
Hands up.
Oh, Lord, that just missed me.
You all right?
What's with you? You know you only get paid if we live.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving.
Okay, I'm gonna stay to the side in case that happens again. Why not? Fuck me. Everything's bad.
We don't wear helmets.
Guys, there's way too much dangerous debris falling in here. I've got to take Marine Ecto-8 out where it's safer.
Okay.
Don't go too far, Ray. If we need you, we're gonna need you really fast.
Aye, Z. Raise me on the horn if you need me.
Check this joint out.
That's a $3 million view, even by Manhattan standards.
My apartment used to look like this.
Shandor's public architectural style ranged from federal to art deco. His personal tastes, however, obviously leaned toward the Gozerian.
Oh. Now I see what they mean by early demonic.
Guessing this way. Yeah.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not! Something over here for me. Just gonna grab it quickly. This way. something here for me.
Take a scan, see what you find.
Trying. There's something here. Just gotta find it. Or find the entrance to it, I should say. Maybe here? Come on, let me in. Oh, it's a book. All that for a book. Yay me. Okay, let's get back up there now. I love the stupid items you find. A book, a toilet. It's just amazing. Oop. Oh, that opened.
There's an open door.
Hey, we know those.
Oh, it's them again.
Ow.
Fuck you. Screw you. Oh, that's a lot of slime.
Get a scan for Ray's database.
Guys, help. Guys.
Here they come.
Ow! Run! Aim high.
I'll worry about that after these are closed.
On your left.
Alrighty, where is he? Die.
I swear, they're gargoyles from Shandor buildings.
Guess Evo would be tickled pink to know his old security system still works so long after he died.
Die. I see.
Guys.
Not so easy.
That's a lot of whatever they are.
Fucking hell! Alrighty. We're good. Shit. I'm getting to be a master of this. Guessing in here? Nope.
But the door's controlled by that chain.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy.
What chain?
Okay, cadet. You first. I've got your back.
Here? No? Okay, how do I destroy that chain? Oh, that's not how it works. Come on. Okay, can't,
This way, quick!
What? This way? There's nothing here. Oh! Oh, okay. Did not see this.
Did you know that historically hedge mazes are designed to conceal a secret shortcut?
Oh, this should be great.
Well, there's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door.
Hmm. Where's the crank? I don't like that noise. That is not a good noise. No collectible over this way. I don't really care about that right now.
Let's keep moving.
Now, can I take a shortcut through here? Awesome. Where is it? Should be right around this corner. Stuff there? Alright. Back to looking for the tab.
Egon, Winston, can we get out of here?
Looking for the controller, buddy. Is this it? Oh, this looks like it's it. Alright, turn that the right way, or? It's not the right way. Try that to that.
Keep an eye out.
Try that again. I mean, this seems like it's it, but maybe it's not. It's not appear to work.
The door looks like it's connected to that crank. See if you can get it to turn.
How? I'm trying here, just nothing to really hit with it, so... This crank, how do you turn?
Come on, today.
I'm trying! No. No. What the hell? Alright, so apparently that was the wrong crank. What you want to do-
procrastinator, I would have invited Venkman.
Oh, shut up. What you want to do is go right, not left, apparently. Took me about 10 minutes to find this shit. Why there's not a better hint, I don't friggin' know, but okay. Anyway, boop boop. Okay, guess that's not the right way. Maybe this way. There we are.
Wind the chain! Well, there's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door.
Way ahead of you.
Wind the chain. That did it. The door's wide open. Get back up here.
Radio. Oh, shit. Mommy. Go away. Go far away. Get the hell out of here.
That's a whole lot of whatever.
Mommy! Eep.
Light them up! On your left!
Are there more portals? Yep. Close it. Good, good. Get out of here. Go, go, go. Phew.
Let's move.
Trying. Get in my way. Oh, now what?
Yeah, that'll work.
I take it we're not welcome.
You think?
Yeah, there's a first. I'm gonna get us all name badges that say, "Hello, I'm not welcome," or maybe t-shirts or coffee mugs.
This way? Always block. Oh, there, yep, there we go.
Alyssa, I see her.
You and me both. She's wearing just a simple terry cloth robe, and she's brought me coffee.
That's her, all right. Spitting image.
The resemblance is uncanny. This is Ivo Shandor's mother, painted in 1885.
Huh.
Wait. What? Alyssa is a Shandor?
Why does this always happen to me? I meet a girl, she's crazy about me, but she always turns out to be some kind of unbelievable fixer-upper.
This is all making sense. Alyssa must have inadvertently triggered the mandala because she has Shandor blood.
And she doesn't know it. When I did her profile, she told me she was adopted.
Some coincidence, huh?
You don't really believe this happened by accident?
No. Someone must have known and set this up.
The mayor did say that Peck personally recommended Alyssa to be the guest curator of the Gozer exhibit.
Oh.
Once a Peck, always a Peck. Shandor must have employed hundreds of workers for years to build this place.
The supports are waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit, and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really. It's beautiful in a horrific way.
You can't deny the pure genius of Shandor. It's a pity that it was all used for evil.
Yeah.
He would have just channeled some of it for good. The things he could...
Oh. Well, ain't going that way.
Posthumous black mass.
What? People still worship him? Even after they're dead? That's a powerful church, man.
That might explain how these structures are still standing.
Oh, yeah. Ethereal stability induced by sheer focused concentration of posthumous will. Unbelievable.
Yeah, right. Unbelievable. What's unbelievable is that you can still use that word in context.
Uh-oh. Mommy! Give it up. Just give it up. one. Nice and easy. You gotta die again. Oh, scan it? Okay. Scan.
To the right. Look out above you.
Scan.
Incoming.
Eat my slime. Eat my slimy trail. Eat my slimy tan goodness. Is it salty, Ghost? Tell me if it's salty. Come on. Swallow it. There you go. Good, Ghost. Swallow it all. There you go. Oh shit.
Beep, 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 beep. Beep.
That was close.
Ha! Gonna have to watch out for you.
Hey, buddy.
Run!
Die. Ah, shit.
You gotta feed street workers.
Where are you coming from? You guys shield the portal off over here? Eep, oh god, they're both down. That's not good. Get up. Right.
Keep up with it!
Eep. Where the hell is that shitty pop? It is.
On your left!
Get slimed again.
Phew! Damn it, get out of the chairs. God dang it! I'm trapped. Where are they?
It is officially time for us to go.
Killed it? Thank you. Is it open now? See? Okay.
Check this joint.
Unless my sensory array is malfunctioning, that is definitely the place we're looking for.
Ooh.
Cool breeze. Come on out.
Here, behind you.
Yep.
No! Get back! Take your imaginary hands off me, man!
No, there's too many.
Oh, Egon. Shit.
They got Egon! Bring him back here! Kid, help us!
Okay, I guess I don't talk.
Okay, you need to get to the others so they can help you. Please be careful. We don't know what we're dealing with yet.
Yeah,
but
we don't.
Big. Big things attack, it hurts.
Eep. That's a lot of slime. Anything in here? Oh. Slime. Slime everywhere. Okay, that's blocked off. That is not. No. Fuck you. Fuck you. There they go. Venkman, no. Oh. God dang it, that dead end for a steering wheel, really. Son of a bitch, oh god. Just gonna get out of here if you don't mind. Mommy! Fuck you! This thing is actually pretty powerful on these weak-ass enemies. Pretty powerful. Ready? So far, so good. No. Aha. Washed him! Washed him to hell! Fuck you! You're not getting behind me, bitches. No. 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 This way? That is definitely not good. You? I hear chains. How? How do I do that? Okay, so is there a lever for it? Aha. All the way down. All the way down. Right? Doing good? Bingo bango. Something tells me bad things are coming though. Yo, dear God. Hello. Hello, not friendly thing. Oh, Christ. And I have nobody to pick me up. Well, I'm fucked. Mommy! Go away! Go away! Just gonna walk and sprint at the same time. Oh god. Don't mind me, just walking away. Fuck you, bugs. Oh boy. Screw you. Go away. Andale, get out of here. Nobody likes you. Mama. Close, 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 close. Go away. Leave me alone. Fuck me! I'm trapped. Hey. Fuck you! Fuck off! Go away! Screw you, asshole! Eat my slime! Okay, gotta take that one portal out. Let's go. Go, 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 let's go, let's go. I think it's the last portal in this room. Oh, there's one more over there, I think. Yep. Where is he? Okay. Take that out with golden. Alright. Take Big Baddie out and we are golden. You look like the tall monster from Scooby-Doo. Get away from me. Phew. Die. Are we good? Where are the sewers? Says investigate the sewers. Where the hell are the sewers? Is that it? I think that's it. Okay, looks promising. Keep the 4 key on standby for spiders. Shit that way, but I can't really go that way right now, so don't worry about it. This way. Oh, hello. Go. Where is my collecting thing? It's around here somewhere. Is it this way? Yes. Got it. Good memory, yeah? Okay. So this way. No. Nope. Nope. Ain't dealing with you. Ain't dealing with you at all. Alrighty, now which way am I going? This one appears to be a dead end, so no. Nothing, so this way. This way? No! Any more spiders? Boop. This way. Nope. I don't know. I want to rescue the Ghostbusters.
Closer to me. The sounds are getting louder. You know, I always did like you more than the others did.
That's a dirty trick.
Keep looking, man. I've got to be around somewhere in here.
So, this thing. Okay, how? Came from... How do I break him out?
Stop goofing around and spit me out of here.
That? No. Maybe this? No. No.
Keep looking, man! I've got to be around somewhere in here!
I don't know how to break you out. The answer is pressing E on it. Fuck me.
Ooh, thanks, man. I was seriously cramping up in there.
This is all looking a little familiar. Ray would be giggling right now. This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look, they must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here.
Hmm.
Let's go find Egon. Then we'll think about finding people.
Oh.